My name is Kevin Duff. I've been associated with the agricultural world all of my life. I was born and bred on a sheep and cattle place in far western Queensland, and I've been in the department for more than 35 years, working with large animals and predominantly around disease. In 2001, I was a member of a response team sent to the foot and mouth disease outbreak in the United Kingdom. I was on infected farms for my entire time over there, and I found it particularly confronting. The impact on the animals was one thing, but the impact on community was another. It's not something I'll ever forget, and it's not something I want to see visited on this country at all. It affected everybody in the community, whether they were connected to the agricultural world or not. There was suppliers that supplied to those people, but then there was the downstream, the schools, the shops, that sort of thing. They were just affected because the money stopped flowing, income stopped coming in, people were impacted in all parts of the community. From an Australian perspective, I believe there is some good news. We can prevent this disease if we do the right things. There's some precautionary actions we can take with good biosecurity on farm, with coming home from overseas, making sure we keep good records on our farm, prevent the introduction of this particular disease into our community.